Ranveer Singh and Deepika Padukone's Italy wedding was the talk of the town in 2018. Well, apart from his wedding, now Ranveer has another reason for celebration, as his latest film Simmba has entered in 200 crore club. Ranveer's better half Deepika, who has always been very supportive, is also in celebratory mood and going gaga over her hubby's movie success. Recently, Ranveer shared a video of Deepika in which she is showing her excitement for Simmba by saying, "Hey Aya, police." He captioned the video, "My cheerleader Deepika Padukone." Holding a glass of wine, the actress is looking gorgeous in a white dress. Meanwhile, Ranveer is awaiting of his next film Gully Boy, which also stars Alia Bhatt in lead and ready to hit the silver screens on 14th February.